something I can help with? Yes? What's on your mind?
When did you decide to come to Ferelden?
My mother was from Denerim, and I consider myself a Ferelden. Mother served an Orlesian noblewoman who lived here when Orlais ruled. When Orlais was defeated and the common folk began to resent the presence of any Orlesian, the lady returned to Orlais. She took my mother with her. I was born in Orlais and did not set foot in Ferelden till much later. Mother was always telling me stories of her homeland. I think she missed it.
What happened to your mother?
Mother died when I was very young. Lady Cecily let me stay with her. I had no one else. She was quite old then, and she had me study music and dance to entertain her. It is unfair that I have more memories of Cecily than my mother.
What was Cecily like?
She was an elderly lady, very refined and proper. She had impeccable manners and taste, more so than a lot of Orlesian ladies. Cecily was also kind. My mother wasn't married and with child. It was scandalous, and Cecily had every right to turn my mother out. She didn't. Strangely, the only thing I really remember of mother was her scent. She kept dried flowers in her closet amongst her clothes. Small white Ferelden wildflowers with a sweet fragrance. Mother called them Andraste's Grace. They were very rare in Orlais. But enough about that. Let us move on. Something I can help with? Yes? What's on your mind? Where did you hear this? And did you not think that this could be historical fact and no longer true? Not all minstrels are spies. Most are just singers and storytellers. But some of them are what we call bards.
I thought minstrels were bards.
Many use the two words minstrel and bard interchangeably, but to do so in Orlais would cause misunderstanding. Bards are minstrels and more. Spies, as you say. Some say there is a bard order, but I don't think this is true. Many bards work alone or in small groups, doing the bidding of a patron who pays for their services. If there is an organization behind it all, no one knows who they are.
Patron? What sort of patron?
Nobles, mostly. In Orlais, there is much rivalry amongst the highborn. They fight over land, influence, and the favor of the empress. But they could not do this openly because it is impolite. And in public, they wear smiling faces and pretend to be civil. In secret, they plot and scheme to destroy each other. It is a game completely meaningless to anyone but its players.
You were a bard, weren't you?
I have revealed too much, it seems, but it doesn't matter what I used to be. It is the past. I found myself in Ferelden and sheltered from bad weather in the Chantry. And when the storm passed, I just did not want to leave. I like to see the Maker brought me here. Thank you.
backstory and characterization and interactions between characters in this game. I mean, it's ridiculous. Puts other games to shame. You, the persistent gore, does that just mean the stupid blood effects that stay on my characters? Because I don't mind turning that off. But I still want to see some, like, sweet kills in battle. I think it's just those stupid blood effects. I'm gonna leave that shit off. I just wish, like, you didn't see the fucking spell effects during conversation. It pisses me off. Makes me not want to cast it, but it's useful. I should turn that it pisses me off. I could set it to where at the start of a fight she casts it though, right? And at the end of a fight she turns it off? slots. Why is she using these swords? I don't understand why she keeps switching over. Like, nothing in her tactics are telling her to... spider-like abilities, though. My spider abilities aren't showing up. You can't put a shapeshifter's abilities in the... set of skills, but you can't. Is there any, like... Is there any way I can, like... is there... any way I can set an ability to where, like, she'll cast something? Or, like, decast something at the end of a battle? Here we go, surrounded by no enemies. Wait, no, that's not gonna work. Deactivate mode spider shape. No, there's probably a better way to do that. Self. Anybody know?
Back again?
How about you switch to your fucking other weapon set, Jesus?
Yes?
Who comes?
What'd she say?
We were sent to find Witherfang. Bring his heart. Attacked.
No. Kill him while he's unconscious?
And Darren Atishan, Grey Warden. Our scouts saw you approaching and tell me you carry the body of one of our hunters with you. Ah, Dagon. He is wounded, but I think he will live.
I'm glad we were able to help him. Thank the Maker we returned to the Dalish in time. He must have watched over this man.
Or perhaps his own gods were watching out for him.
And perhaps they just know the Maker by another name.
Believe what you wish. It seems to me that they should be thanking the Grey Warden more than some absent god. But who am I to judge?
Mas Sirenas, your help is appreciated. Come, Lethaline, let us take Dagon to the Keeper, and quickly. If we are lucky, we may still save him.
I shall. Can't do that.
I'm sensing more darkspawn.
Oh shit, an ogre! ability to spider? Surrounded by no enemies, deactivate spider shape. Don't make any fucking sense.
Do this, do that.
What do you wish of me?
I wish you to turn into a spider when you start a battle and then turn back. Shit. She didn't look like she was using her abilities though, that's the thing.
Yes?
What do you need?
What?
That I can't. She can have bear shape. Damn, man. She could be a tank probably with bear. I don't fucking know, dude. I mean, the AI doesn't seem to use the abilities. I gotta find a way to get her to turn into the bear at the beginning of battle and to turn outside of the bear after battle. Is there a way I can do that?
skills learned. Fucking A. Or are the green ones the one I can learn? Oh, I see, I see. The green ones are the ones I can learn. About getting walking bomb, because if we both bomb, man, they'd be crazy. Oh no, I'm just gonna teach her sleep next. But I have to spin something now. Okay. I would do bear form, but... no point in learning that if I'm gonna
Yes.
Indeed.
What do you need?